They call me Rick. That's my model name, I guess.
Y'all, what up? Today's a very big day for me, man. Really big. I have my first fashion show today. You know, yesterday I had rehearsal. I tried to get behind the scenes, but it was.
So after you're like doing this, it's a triangle, right foot in the front, left foot is like a triangle. Left foot go to the back, and then you are doing the double half turn.
But it was just so hard because I have nobody recording me, and we was practicing and stuff for the show today, so I couldn't get no footage. Sorry about that, but today I am getting footage. Today I have a fashion show. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be lit. I think it's on Melrose. I'm excited, man. A little nervous. I gotta comb my beard and shit, bro. I'm looking kind of rough. I gotta get on beam, man. I got like 2-3 hours. Nervous. It's a good nervous though, cause I don't know what to expect. You know, I don't know how much people are going to be there. I don't know. So that's what I'm nervous about. I've been practicing, so I think I got the little walk down. So yeah, stay tuned. If you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I've been dropping reaction videos, so go check those out. Today's just a cool little vlog. I'm going to show y'all the whole thing. My girlfriend's going to be recording everything, so y'all going to see me and stuff. So stay tuned for it, bro.
Push up on me. You can't come back. Easy as 1, 2, 3. I make these racks. You can't
fall with me. All right, y'all. I'm ready for my lift right now. I'm about to head to my spot. Wish me luck, man. Yes, sir. I won't wear my jewelry, but niggas in LA been getting, you know, that shit getting snatched. So I ain't even gonna do all that. I don't want the attention, you know. I'm just there to do what I need to do and go. But nah, so see y'all in the next clip, though, man. Wish me luck for real, for real. I'm excited and nervous at the same time. I know I'm gonna do good, you know. Just have confidence, bruh. That's all you gotta do. But so y'all see y'all in the next clip, man. Stay tuned.
We on Melrose. Got a fashion show today.
Right now we practicing, y'all. What if I start dancing? Will they get mad?
Oh my god.
Can you record me? Yeah, it's a meet and greet.
When's the fashion show?
6:45. Why would you come? That'd be ghetto, Wes. The meet and greet start now.
I my hair. I wanted to do the braid. I didn't have time. That's why I did this, sir.
Bro, come on. You gotta.
Are you fucking serious? I could have done the hairstyle all I wanted to do.
Bro, what you mean? You look nice, though.
You look so handsome, honey.
Thank you.
We should get matching shoes. I'm serious. No, and also, I couldn't wear. Okay.
I'm nervous. Hey,
go like this.
Bro.
There you go. No, honey. There you go.
I'm nervous.
Damn, I'm trying to not fall.
I'm nervous, bro. But there's not too many people.
Show.
She had the white shirt on?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
She came and
first fashion show.
I love your outfit.
I'm vlogging.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Hey, make me famous, yeah.
At the first fall fashion show,
2022.
Yes, sir.
It was good. It was
nice. He's official photographer full time.
Not for
I
real.
I follow him everywhere, pretty much.
Yeah. I'm gonna.
I got my hand wet.
Did
that count?
How did
you feel? I feel all that. Get out here! Hurry up! Get out here! Very sorry.
All right, y'all, we just got home. Back to the crib, just chilling, relaxing. I had fun. It was my first fashion show. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I was kind of nervous my first time out there. Cause I didn't know what to expect, you know? Like, it was just weird at first, but then my second time I went out there, it was cool. Excited for this modeling stuff, like, I know it's going to pay off at the end. I'm trying to get GQ, you know? I ain't just doing modeling because just to have fun with it. No, I'm trying to get GQ. I'm going to get GQ. I'm going to be on the top magazine cover page of GQ and Calvin Klein and all that, Nike, all that, you know? Mark my words. I ain't doing this just because, you know? It's going to be real serious. It's going to get real serious in a little bit. Just stay tuned, man. I didn't even show y'all my magazine I'm on. I'm gonna show y'all it tomorrow because I'm about to actually watch this. Be fucking with it. So I'm about to finish this. When I wake up tomorrow, I'm gonna show y'all my magazine. Your boy's in the magazine, man. I'm doing big things, man. I had fun. Shout out to the modeling agency I'm with, Modeling Purpose. Everybody was dope. You know, I had a good time, man. For real, like no cap, like. Had enjoyed it. Like, it's just a blessing that I'm back in LA, you know? Like, I'm happy. This is where I want to be. This is why I'm getting stuff going. I'm following my dreams and goals. So, this is, like, I'm just happy to be in LA. Like, it's just dope. Like, when I was on, it was on Melrose today. So, it just felt good. Like, man, I love LA. So,
I'm just proud to live here forever.
Well, California. Here is the magazine. Model Purpose. I'll show y'all me. Show y'all. It's your boy. It's your boy. It's your boy. This your boy. They call me Rick. That's my model name, I guess. Yes, sir. This your boy. Back of the magazine, too.